chosen generation. All for to show His excellence.
All I require for life.
All I require for life. God has given me, and I know who I am.
This is Total Life Youth with Reverend Mrs. Adenike Victor Tade. I want to trust God that He has been faithful, keeping you since morning till now. And because He has done this, He will do more. Subject to rapture in the name of Jesus. Today we shall be looking into another episode, Divine Vision, the Righteous Trust God. Divine Vision, the Righteous Trust God. And our Bible passage is from the Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 4. The book of Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 4. And I read, note this. Wicked men trust themselves alone, as these Chaldeans do, and fail. But the righteous man trusts in me and live. Let me read again. Note this. Wicked men trust themselves alone and fail. But the righteous man trusts in me and live. May the Lord bless the reading of His word in Jesus' name. Seeing for God's angle, meaning God's eyes, is called divine vision. The result when you see divinely is rest, is peace, is happiness, is blessing. But there is more to divine vision. You need to trust God that He is able to bring the divine vision into reality. The divine vision, you must be able to trust God. You must be able to trust Him that what He promised, what He gave you to see, He will definitely bring it to pass. Now we talk about the righteous. The righteous trust in the Lord, and indeed they did not fail. The righteous is the one that trusts in the Lord. Who is that righteous? The man who has accepted Jesus as his Savior. The man who grows continuously in the love through obedience. Are you that righteous man? Are you that righteous woman? Are you not the one that make resolution January 1st and by January 3rd you have already gone away from God? You have through sin renounced your faith. Are you that righteous one? It is only that righteous one that trusts in the Lord and lives. If you are not righteous, it will be difficult for you to trust God. If you are not righteous, it will be difficult to trust God. And when you can't trust God, you cannot live. That's what the scripture says. And I know you want to live. In this year 2020, you want to live. And you want to live beyond the year. Then you must become righteous. You must become righteous who trusts God. You cannot be righteous because you attend church. You cannot become righteous because you carry Bible or because your parents name you Janet or Samuel. Your righteousness is found in your faith in Christ Jesus. And that faith is called trust. You must be able that the Lord that see me through 2019 is able to see me through 2020. You must be able to trust God with all your strength. Or else, that your divine vision will not come to reality. There is element of trust in fulfilling divine vision. And there is element of righteousness in fulfilling this divine vision. Because in the first instance, if you are not in Christ Jesus, you cannot see what God sees. You cannot see what Jesus sees. Therefore, your righteousness is requested for you to have a year 2020 of your own desire. The righteous trust God. And that's just it. When you trust God, you live. When you don't trust God, then you die. The wicked trust themselves and fail. And that's why the wicked will say, yes, my strength can do it. My connection can do it. I can connect. I can get somebody and things will happen. And by the time that person fails them, they will be disappointed. I want you to let you know that you need to trust God for your vision 2020 to come to reality. Even for that those good things you saw to become reality. I want you all to pray together. I shall not be wicked. I pray for you. You will not be wicked even this year. You will trust God and you will live. These are your own. These are all what you ask for and it shall come to pass. Subject to rapture. Same time and same station. Do remember God has a bigger plan for you, the bigger youth. Remain blessed.